The Kruščica River runs through a mountain forest, once a rich hunting ground outside Sarajevo for the Emperor of Austria and Hungary. A business cartel's plans to build a small hydroelectric plant here, though, means these waters could soon run dry, diverted into concrete pipes to drive turbines. The women of the village of Kruščica are the only thing standing in their way. The project would destroy their hopes of reviving jobs and tourism in a national park devastated by the war here in the 1990s. Riot police were used to clear a blockade they built to prevent construction crews reaching the site. But beating women with batons outraged public opinion. They continue their 24-hour guard above the river, which is their only source of drinking water, as well as taking their fight to the courts.
We've seen examples of the dams that have been built before. They empty the riverbeds. We would all have to move out and leave our homes.
Throughout the Balkan region, a total of 2,700 hydroelectric plants are planned or are under construction. In Bosnia and Herzegovina, they already supply 40% of the energy supply.
Environmentalists say that building a hydroelectric dam is similar to cutting down a tropical rainforest in its impact on the local ecology. Investors may be getting a quick return on their money, but a huge swathe of species in the local habitat are put on a downward escalator towards extinction.
Ecologists have described it as a tsunami of dam building that will profoundly alter the whole region. The real motive, they say, is far from the ideal of clean, sustainable energy.
We are having some really, really one of the most beautiful rivers in the world are here. And they are going to be destroyed for the sake of greed.
But in 10 years' time, solar power is forecast to be much cheaper than hydroelectric. And the pristine forests and rivers of the Balkans will probably have gone forever. David Chaita, Al Jazeera, Sarajevo.